at you with BananaHobby.com. This is our cute little two-channel Air Earl twin-ducted fan Learjet-style two-channel aircraft here. Very, very nice. Built very clean. Really nice-looking scale twin-ducted fan jet radio control here. This is basically a two-channel. You got your throttle to go up and down, and then you got an actuator for the rudder to go left and right, and that's pretty much it. So I'm going to show you guys how to get this thing plugged in here, ready to fly. It's very simple. You got this little 300 milliamp battery pack here. 300 milliamp, 6-cell. All you do is you take this battery bay off. Simple. There is an on and off switch on this particular airplane. You're going to plug the battery in. There you go, nice and snug. We're going to stick the battery wires into this compartment here. And we're just going to go ahead and insert the battery into the compartment. Just like that. And then we're going to go ahead and close the battery hatch. Very simple. That's it. It's ready to go. So now what we're going to do here is we're going to extend our antenna fully on the transmitter. Little two-channel transmitter here. Turn on the radio. Make sure the little LED is on there. Give you an indicator. And we're going to go ahead and turn on the airplane. And that's it. It is on. This airplane can be taken off from the ground or it can be hand thrown. We're going to try two different methods today. We've got a little bit of wind here, so we're going to see how it works out best. So we're going to check the rudder. Get a little actuator for the rudder. Everything's good. And we got speed. That's good. So let's go ahead and take the Air Earl up for a little spin around the sky. All right, guys, let's take it up here.